Great to hear your voice, Captain. We're a little busy right now. I'll get right back to you.
Phasers at full readiness.
Keep those shields at full power. Ahead 1/4. Heading 2-5, mark 300.
Sir, that heading will take us further into the planet's atmosphere.
That's correct. We're going to lose some maneuverability, so keep a firm hand on the helm.
Aye, sir.
You hope our attacker will follow us into the atmosphere.
I'm counting on it. Leanne, scan for any air disruption or vortex. Cloak or no cloak, we'll spot it by its turbulence. Worf, how fast can you get a phaser lock?
Fast.
All temperature 1,000 degrees and rising.
Emergency power to deflectors.
Velocity increasing.
Steady as she goes.
All temperature 2,500 degrees.
Deflectors nearing overload.
Sir, helm going unresponsive.
Can you compensate?
Yes, sir, I can.
All 3,000 degrees.
Maintain heading.
We're about to lose number 4 deflector.
3,300 degrees.
Deflector 4 is now inoperative.
Turbulence to starboard.
There he is.
Scanners locked.
Weapons locked.
Fire! Shields down.
Locked onto away team, beaming them home now.
Come to 40, mark 6-5, ahead 1/3, and assume a standard orbit.
Standard orbit, aye, sir.
Relinquishing command, Captain.
As you were, Lieutenant.
Sir?
Mr. LaForge, when I left this ship, it was in one piece. I would appreciate your returning it to me in the same condition. You concur, number one?
Absolutely, sir.
Lieutenant Solis.
A lot of course to rendezvous with the saucer section.
Sickbay reports Dr. Crusher's going to be fine.
Course plotted and laid in.